So, you're my 5 o'clock.
Can't sleep. Usually, when I blow a guy, they roll over with their belly full of cum and fall asleep.
You got a lot on my mind.
Oh, come on. I don't bite.
I don't talk to whores. Especially not after I fucked them.
Don't flatter yourself. A guy I fucked the other day had a dick the size of an elephant. It fucking killed me. You're more like an ape. Small, rough, and really, really hairy.
An ape. I've always thought of myself more as a bulldog.
Yeah, small and pudgy. I can see that. But I'm no zoologist.
So, is this like your day job?
No. From 8 to 6, I'm a babysitter. You'll be surprised, it's not much different.
No, I believe it. The only difference is that your needs change. You see, an infant sucks on a mother's tit for sustenance, but when it evolves, it suckles on it for pleasure.
So what's the difference between you and a toddler?
Nothing. I babble. I cry. I'm curious about the world around me. I'm ignorant to everything. I just haven't figured it all out yet.
Well, you know there's this thing called Google, so everything you're ignorant about, poof, any questions, answered. I mean, it's modern existentialism at its finest.
I'm more of a Nietzsche, Schopenhauer, Heidegger kind of guy.
Nothing like a self-pitying European to take the edge off.
So you're a nihilist?
No. English. Ugh.
I'm gonna go and wash up. I smell like a French man. Drink.
Yeah, sure.
Lovely.
I never got your name.
Is it on the records?
Very funny.
Carmela. And you?
Giorgio. How long have you been in this profession?
A few years.
Why?
Because I love to get lonely guys' rocks off so they don't have to go home to their wives. I'm expendable.
Good to know. Do you have any respect for yourself?
Well, I let you beat the shit out of me earlier, so...
Yeah, it wasn't like that. I was trying to be kinky.
To feel something. Right? Feel some inspiration, create some content fodder. Oops. Did I hurt your feelings? You're lonely. You're shallow. You're hollow. You're vapid. Just like the rest of us. What do you need? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come here. Come on. That's it. Come on. Come here.
Thank you.
Mister, can you please pay me so I can leave?